Chambers. Ball in the back. Kick by Rampy. Mark Rohan. It is unbelievable. It's an extraordinary night. And he's going to milk the clock, so they're going to win. But they won't have a chance. They're going to win. Can't miss this, can he? Won't miss this. It'll be a one-point win. They're going to be in the eight. How if they do that for 19 points with 3 minutes?
Can't stand it.
Allows him to go for goal, and he will put it in on the sheet. But Gary Rohan kicking his first goal in the
this
local boy from kicks his first goal.
Richards gets them out of a bind. Rohan just on, uses his body and feet back onto it. Local boy from Cobden takes off and runs and goes all the way. He knows where they are here. He played all his junior footy here for the Falcons. Kicks toward goal. That is splendid. This kid is good.
He's out for the year, so it's a real shame for him. He's such an exciting talent and a terrific kid to have around the footy clubs.
Mitchell on the left looking for Langford, who looked like he was in a trouble a moment ago. Rohan went, so did Lewis. Little handball back to Langford. Fast hands to Mitchell, takes on Rohan. And Hawthorne starting to find something in the middle, a little bit too heavy and high. Look at this going now.
Oh, absolutely, Richo. They've got
it. On to Mitchell, who's really cool.
I don't want to hear about it.
And can do it on both sides. Good mark taken by Rohan.
Good spot. He's so quick. Does he hook back? Oh, brilliantly done. What a goal. Sidestep and banged it home. As Kerry makes the escape, sucks it inside 50. One more and finish the job.